You have witnessed this, but I am not assured of your care and goodwill. They call me Musa Boal, and I never at any time think or care, because by then I was a young foolish boy who was only moving with the masses. Now I look back and I ask myself more than enough questions. If I should be proud of my country, and my heart bleed for the love of it, what sort of culture should we embrace? I never grew under the care of parental love, a thing that keeps my hobby of collecting papers and book cutting as an aspiring writer more alive. History is therefore the interaction between the historian and the past, of which he is writing. I respect it. How can we as a people move forward if we do not appreciate our past? Create a masterful dialogue between the past and present, not dead past and living present. Every night I sit and write down my thoughts and dreams for my lovely Sudan. My lovely motherland, for that is what I am left with. It's not much as you might think, but it means a lot to me, to my nation. It gives me hope. It makes me the master of my destiny. I know I can conquer. I have been lucky. Lucky not to have fought in the war, but still unlucky that I lost so many who are dear to me. Did they have to die, and did they have to die in vain? I often ask myself. No, I pray not. They died for us, for the future of this beautiful, black, godly, blessed nation. A future where there is peace, love, and harmony. A country full of blessings. A country with a future where the economy thrives on our natural resources. A future where our children laugh and go to school together. A future where our political leaders shake hands in a harmonized way. Yes, I convince myself that that's the reason our brothers and sisters, our fathers and mothers died in the war. And I smile, a hopeful smile, full of the future which is now. But my sole dream tonight is to have a future where our children can go to a learning institution without fear of attack. How long will we live by the words that knowledge is power and not the action itself? The time is now. Education will open doors for our children. Our people will become enlightened. We will be professionals in our respective capacities. A single action is better than a million dollars. Architects and engineers to build our infrastructures. Doctors to give comfort and care to the sick. Teachers to nourish our minds. Let us cultivate the reading culture, get more knowledge, and become a competitive, progenious country. Our Sudan, our world. It is possible. Let's build academic institutions, training institutes. Let us start somewhere. Only one single step grows to a 1,000-mile worthy journey, one at a time. Let us teach our children not how to hold and use a gun, but let us teach them how to hold and use a pen. That is my dream for my beloved country tonight. It's time to forget the web of these sad, painful memories and give birth to new memories while not disregarding the painful ones away, lest we forget our history. It is time to sail with our pens and not fight our fellow humans with our guns. It's time to refill our pens with ink and not bullets. It is time to aim at the alphabetical order and not at our people's lives. That is my dream, a new motherland, a new Sudan. That is my dream for my motherland, Sudan. Do you care about it?